Thank you. Hello there guys, and welcome to the YouTube channel Joe's Bus Train Plane Lift Adventures, and welcome to the video, which will be the 87 from Coventry, Solihull to Coventry, and this is operated by Johnson's XL Bus, and I just hope you enjoy the journey. Now, just to let you know, there is quite a few miss-outs on this route due to the fact I haven't done the 87 for some time, because the last time I did this route was in 2019. Just before the year of COVID. So the reason why we're doing it virtual, because due to the fact we can't do it at the moment due to the coronavirus, but however, the coronavirus is starting to ease now and we're starting to live with it now, because it's now becoming like seasonal flu. So I just hope you're all well and looking after yourselves. We will be doing more videos on the channel very soon. So I just hope you are all keeping yourselves fit and healthy. Let's all keep fit and healthy if we can, even during these unsettled times. So then, this is Barnsall Common. So we're now going through Barnsall Common. And we'll be heading towards Coventry. So here we are over at Barnsall Common. So then, we're now coming out of the Cannon Park Shopping Centre here in just outside of Coventry, and we shall soon be heading en route towards Coventry, and we would have completed the 87, and then we'll switch for the 82, which is now today's X20. And once again, guys, I just hope you're all well, looking after yourselves and taking care. So I just hope you're doing great as well. So here we are, coming towards the roundabout of the A5. So just enjoy the remainder of the journey, guys. So then, we are now arriving into the city centre of Coventry, Coventry City Centre, after a long journey from Solihull, and we're just going past the former IKEA store, and so we're just now arriving into Coventry City Centre, right in the heart of Coventry, just coming by the Transport Museum. And so here we are, now arriving at Paul Meadow bus station.